Yo, peeps, listen to this.
Why are you acting like this?
Oh, come on, you love it.
They'll all be killed if I don't figure out how to defeat the dragon.
They're made of glass. They break. Who cares?
I do. They need me.
Uh-huh.
Stop it. I don't have time for you right now.
Ugh, why are you being such a bummer?
Could you just get out of my face for 5 seconds, you jerk?
If you didn't want me here, then why did you ask me?
I didn't. They called for me and you tagged along. Go home. I honestly can't focus with you here acting like monster trash.
Well, as long as we're being really honest...
I'm so glad that I woke up. I'm sick of living out of your time. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. I should say that you're kind of a dictator in a way. You're to blame. You're a constant source of misery and pain. What a shame that you're so stuck up. I know you won't change. Out of frame. No, I don't believe you cared about me. 'Cause you left me drowning. I'm so glad that I woke up. I'm sick of living under your thumb. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. You think that you're so clever, why you scared of looking so dumb? I don't really think you fit to rule your candy kingdom. We're getting closer, you should know that I am so done. I don't really care about you. No, I don't really care about, I don't really care about you. You, you're self-obsessed and all the rest, and PB, I'm so over it. I'm so glad that I woke up. I'm sick of living under your thumb. I'm so glad that I woke up. I don't really care about your stupid candy kingdom. I'm so glad that I woke up.
Seriously? Fine, we're done.